cannot change, cannot switch up on my game. When foreign switching lanes, they like Bentley, you insane. A foreign with some K, baby, we.
Oh yeah, we back. Let's get back into it.
I provide a steady.
Go ahead and collect that.
My husband.
Let's collect that. There we go. Now we off. All the ghoul hearts. Let's go this way. Let's go this way. Do too much, just one swing to get a corpse and blow their ass up. Oh my fucking goodness. Too easy. Baby.
Oh. Cinder.
Too easy. Way too easy, man. Now, where is this lady's husband? Lady's husband somewhere around. Here he is.
My sweet.
Here he is. Found him.
May you know bliss eternal. Fyodor? What has happened? Oh, heavens. No. No!
Such sights I have witnessed. Such pleasure. Such pain. I must have more.
What? Fyodor?
You tripping.
It's no surprise Fyodor was drawn to me. But I have given only what was desired. His petty soul has been torn asunder by agony and ecstasy. But his flesh is unyielding. You will not interfere.
He already got down. That was easy as fuck.
If it's a reward, you
more.
Damn, just killed that nigga though. It's a nice chess piece, but I can't use it. I mean, I can, but just not for me. Let's go see what this dungeon talking about.
See ya. Yup.
Keep on coming. two bosses. Do too much, just blow shit up. Master calls you. Go ahead and increase that duration. I didn't even know I didn't have that. Blowing shit up, boy. Gets old.
Oh.
I said I can't kill that snake.
But I did.
Walk over here, he's about to get his shit blown up. I'm fucking with the necro right now. Got a cool little build going on.
Wouldn't have made it without you.
I'm having fun. You play Diablo 4? What class are you? Best classes, cause they got that whirlwind build or whatnot. Seem like that's what everybody plays. I'm having fun on this necromancer though. Blow shit up. Ain't that what we want out of a video game? Satisfying, gamer dad. Let me tell got three. Stream, follow my account, follow my stream. Stream every weekend. I'm playing a whole bunch of different games. Not just Diablo 4, I play Call of Duty, Fortnite, all that shit. I was playing God of War. Played the Khalifa. Whole bunch of different shit. I just finished the Harry Potter game too. Prisoner at now. Like necro content, follow up. How easy that was. I see how easy that was. Just run through, blow him up. That's all you need to know about necromancer. Run through, blow him up. Raid a corpse, blow him up.
Easy. Keep it. I'm not.
He's still over here, so. I think I'm gonna keep this one. Is that the right one? I believe that was the right one. Damn, that's nice too. And my attack power actually went down because of that. By two. Damn. How much shit go down by two? Damn.
Excellent work. What will it be?
I can't upgrade? Oh no.
Not while I'm in town.
Damn, all that for nothing.
Need something forged?
Guess my power just goes down. I will. Thanks to the shrine, then we go into the campaign. I got a whole bunch of emotes, hold down.
thanks.
How I do that? What the fuck? What's this one? Oh, yeah, buddy. Okay, that's cool. I got this one too. Just a little emo, that ain't shit. We're getting juice for nothing. Say it, but they don't stand a chance.
More strangers in the camp.
Ah, I'm gonna hate this mission.
Are you Vigo? I was sent.
I don't know why, but during the server slam, I could not kill the fucking boss and her fucking mom.
I know what I saw. She had horns like a beast. Strode right past where you stand.
Yeah, her mom's a bitch.
Trapped in there with her. You let my mother through, sir. Shouldn't you be responsible for her safety?
But we have soldiers stationed inside.
You should be worried about them, too. Maybe you can help me.
She did.
No.
We out. I like the fact that you can destroy all that shit.
The damn destroy that stuff. Stuck.
So cool.
Got to go on foot.
I don't know why I'm not going like that. That's so tight.
Hey that's my mother's charm on your wrist.
It's mine now, girl. She gave it to me when I let her and her friend pass through.
That's blood mist. I'm tripping. I'm like, when the fuck did I get this? I thought it was that Lance shit, though. That one.
Keep close.
Let's go.
Maybe we should go back. Round up the knights.
And leave my mother in Lilith's care for as long as that will take? No. I'm going on.
We love chess. We love treasure. That looks nasty.
No lift. The jam must be deeper down.
Locked.
Over here. I can squeeze through to the other side.
Wait, hold on. And there she goes. Enemies approaching. Nowhere to go. Fight's coming to us this time.
Open that door, right in. Over.
I've got it.
That was quick.
Sure. I forgot that happened.
Oh, treasure.
Why would your mother leave you like that?
She wouldn't. Or shouldn't have. I'm sure she had good reasons.
Damn, mine's caving in.
Leaving that puddle on the floor. Go.
I'll ride out. Slain. What happened?
You trying to run and shit. Now we're going deeper.
No. The escort. They're all dead.
These niggas dead. Except for him.
Over there. Nice.
A woman.
Lilith can't be too far.
What is this? How your mind races. Yes. Mother of sanctuary.
Daughter of hatred.
I have what you seek.
Well, her mama's supposed to be smarter than that. Come on, nah.
You dragged your child all over sanctuary in pursuit of it.
No, I taught her how to survive.
Is that what you want to believe? Drop the act. You have questions. I have answers. I know the fabric of the cosmos.
Everything I've read has warned me against you.
And she's knocking everybody with that same line.
Yet know so.
You have questions. I have answers.
Will you accept my offer?
Say that every time. Bamboozling these. Keep leveling that up. Make that stronger and stronger.
So curious. You are eager to know why you were spared. Yes. Do you have faith in me? I want
to. They was knocking all these hoes, man. Shit, crazy. Damn near speed running at this point. Said I gotta bring my shit up.
Huh. Blocked again. Does Lilith know we're coming?
Too easy.
You've mastered your fight.
Her mom's, I'm about to fuck her up this round.
Yeah.
with that big ass thing. Thought it was. What he thought he was gonna do.
Wait. What?
Still got fucked up though. Running in circles, shit. Where the main part at, man?
This barrier, it looks like the same kind of magic as before. I think I can dispel it.
This up. This bitch should be right here.
Enough blood. Never enough blood. I will follow you to the ends of Sanctuary, Mother.
A priest. He must. There she is.
It's your mom, man.
Mother? Nerel? You're just in time.
Beyond this lake lies the necropolis of the firstborn. A trove of magic and knowledge. I opened
your
the way
mom,
for
bro.
It.
She's going crazy.
But I could not pass through with her. I lack divine element, you see.
Stop.
But I can find it. I'm so close. I simply need...
Mother, stop. Look at what Lilith has done to you. You're writing in your own blood.
My little magpie. She awakened me. She showed me things... I can't even put into words.
Once I've finished, you will
she
understand.
Show you, man.
I don't
like,
care what she showed you.
Rose
please, people. Let's just get out of here.
Pimp though.
Oh, shit. Oh, I see. Yes. Clever magpie. Trying to lead me away so you can take all this for yourself.
Oh.
This is my discovery, not yours. I will finish these runes with your blood!
Oh, she.
You must stop this! Look at the gifts she's given me!
Mom, this got way easier now. Like I said, I'm just gonna blow up all these corpses. Sorry, Mom.
You
had to put your rabbit eyes down.
Protecting me. I don't want to hate you.
Damn, I'm right there, but not level 20 yet. That's fucked up. Go ahead and get out of there. Level 20. Just need like a couple more kills. Thank you.
Citadel must be nearby.
Keeping it pushing. Throw that blight down with that shit. Trees.
You're stuck in an illusion created by the Haradrim. The portal will lead you through this crude.
Oh, I forgot about that.
Relax. No harm will come to you here.
It's the wolf with the half face that we seen in the beginning. So watch him here, son.
Who are you?
An admirer of sorts. I saved you in the mountains. You'd lost your horse and crawled into that cave. Would have frozen to death if not for me.
Why are you helping me?
How did you save me? You fucking ate my horse.
You want to stop living.
The fuck is going on?
And I want you to succeed. But you'll never do that by following the Haradrim. Their path always ends in fire and death. Seen enough. Open the door.
Why are you telling me?
Take the fiery portal.
Back in the Haradrim's illusion. Nerel!
There you are! I think I've lost my way. Different now. The statue was the source of an illusion. We must be close. Finally, the Haradrim vault.
The Haradrim vault.
What I expected, but
I don't know what we're doing in here, but we made it.
Sealed shut. What of the passage over there? Haradrim code, and here, the same symbol on the door. I have an idea. You might want to take a step back.
Go ahead, blow it up, Nerelli.
Chespis Chot. Let's keep on. I wish Mother was here.
I remember this dungeon now, this little mission from the beta.
It's the same seal as before. Should be easy enough to break it again. But why would someone use it here?
One way to find out.
Chest beats shut!
Across the Black Lake, okay. Clues out the fuck.
Lack the required essence. one essence. Why was a demon guarding that book? I should take this back to Nerel.
Who knows? Who knows? Turn back in front. Oh yeah.
I hope you had more luck than me. Interesting.
My bags are full.
What helm is this? Whoa. I'm not ready to use Decrepify yet, though. What the fuck? I gotta go back to Kielvashad. All right, let's head back to Kielvashad.
What will it be? Come back if you need work.
I'll be selling all that shit. Breaking all that shit down for materials. Upgrade rings and stuff. Oh, learn something new every day, man. I could do a chip sapphire. I need these purple ones. Gotta do that so I can.
May the light keep you.
Get the EXP.
Anything else?
I don't even use ultimate, so. Oh well.
See that the kitchen is ready for tomorrow's service.
Angels above. You've returned.
Of course I returned. You thought I was gonna die or something?
The Reverend Mother will want.
Max that out. And we're gonna come back to this, get my lucky hits up so I can get more corpses out. That's gonna tear him up. Hey. Damn, this bitch way up here. Damn, bitch. Going that way, fuck all that. Almost there with their renown. Almost there. Let's go.
Yeah.
frozen? What the fuck? Fuck it, he right here, whatever.
Restraint, my lord. Restraint.
Another aim?
Of course. Carry on.
Oh, nice. No, wait, I'm still over here with it. Try to clear all the captured peaks before I fracture it. Level 13, getting it down. Think I would fuck him up in a duel, but you know, it's not what matters.
Meadow sent you.
Oh, chest. Fucking love a chest. Oh shit. Another chest down here. Okay. Enter the frosty mans.
This evil, but now I can't leave my friends here. Not like this.
Get your ass up.
We can't do it alone.
The required essence.
Not much, but I hope it helps.
Here. Something for your troubles.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I need all that. Hold on.
Sword.
Damn, man, my shit jump. Guess we're going with the great sword. Ambushes right there. All right, y'all turn this one in, then hit that dungeon, then hit the sealed door. Thank you. come out yet, bruh? Can't even get no mount yet, bruh. That's crazy.
So.
Fuck that dungeon, we're going over here. Got some druid shit anyway. Like I could do it for the XP, but I'm just gonna keep pushing this way. Fucked up. Very nice. Okay. Very nice. Search for the sealed door.
What is this?
The door is done. Gather spirit anima from the undead.
Please help!
always gotta save somebody, goddamn.
Wouldn't have made it without you. Bless you.
That was easy, I guess. This is a dungeon. Knock out that dungeon right quick.
Thank you.
I need more essence.
Still better, huh? Alright. Chest right there, no. We love a chest. Dungeon back here.
Yeah.
I'm enjoying this game for real. Glad necromancers don't suck. They're saying they gonna suck though. Pretty easy so far.
bags are full.
Our bags are full again.
There we go. That's what we want right there. That's what we want right there. That's the type of armor we want, man.
Is too great.
Forgotten sword.
I cannot carry more.
This evil. Now. I can't leave my friends here.
Get not your like ass this. Up.
We can't do it alone.
They're here. You ready?
The only way out of this is to fight.
Cannot carry more.
Yeah.
your troubles.
Oh, a legendary shield. Hit while not healthy, a magical bubble, summon magic, fire, or summon battle fire. That's what I've been looking for, too. Way better, man.
My bags are full.
Oh, I got the level up. Okay. Intelligence.
Full.
Travel to the Flesh Cavern. Where the fuck is that? Do that shit, boy.
What's up? Yeah. Oh, my bad. I got the team right here. All right. My bad. All right.
Whoops, I done shorted my mans. Hold on, I gotta get to this quest first for her. I go back to kill the shot. Go.
State your business.
Oh my god.
Reverend Mother Prava expects me.
Open the gates.
we go.
Good soldiers. Worked hard. Fought hard. Drank hard too. Brothers. Sisters. I hope you find peace in these flames.
Vigo, what are you doing here?
Vigo.
So you lived. I came clean to Prava. About taking that woman's bribe. It's looking bad. My ass is on the line. Might not have a job when she's done with me. Hey, you're here for her, right? Let's go together. Maybe she'll go easy on me if you're there.
Not many could bear your sins.
Trying to use me to soften the blow.
Hold.
She's expecting us.
Here you go. Good luck.
Have the new watch commander replace the forces we lost at the mine. So, you've returned. Vigo here tells me you were braver than he. First, you will be made worthy of a blessing.
May as well make myself useful. Come by the ruins, south of here.
We can jump right back through the portal.
Oh, this guy looks
dope. Transmog he got. That nigga was looking dope.
As I'm sure you know.
Damn, 11,000 to extract.
Fairly well.
Damn, man, I didn't even get that as a fucking transmog. Damn. Damn, I wanted that shield as a transmog.
Another time, then.
I'm actually kind of mad, not gonna care. Thank you.
Father Bless. What do you need?
Sheesh.
Here I come.
Hey,
you
still got your
Mikey?
Yeah. Hold on, I'm gonna
take a couple hours.
What?
Hell nah, man.
You're safe.
Not while I'm in town.
What you gotta do?
Thank you so for safety, nigga. I'll let you know.
I'm about to come out right now.
Alright.
Alright, damn, I'm out, man. My homie just pulled up on me. He reached level 24, almost 25, but we don't get to 25, man. We don't get there. Then 30, then 40, then 100. You know what I mean? We gotta go all the way to a motherfucking 100. God damn. But alright then. Till next time. Peace.